Hey guys, so I am Ishwari participating in planter sapling competition. So here we have taken the soil. This soil is of brown color and there are also some stones which are included in the soil. The main aim of the soil is to support the plant growth, so it should fulfill the same. This is the container. Any type of container and any size will be okay for this. So here we will add the soil inside the container. Don't add the soil at the topmost layer of the container. Keep some space. We will add the seeds and then again we have to add the soil onto the seeds. So keep in mind while adding the soil, you should not fill the container till the top. Keep some distance between the top. So here we are. So I have taken Nirmali seeds for planting its sapling. You all must not be aware of these Nirmali seeds, but the Nirmali seeds have a great importance in Ayurvedic system. The botanical name of Nirmali seeds is Strychnos potatorum. It is mainly found in South India and Eastern India. And it is commonly called as clearing nut because it has the ability of purifying the water instantly. As Nirmali seeds have incredible health benefit, it is one of the most important herbs in the Ayurvedic system. Let's take a closer look at it. So now we will add the seeds into the soil. You can take few seeds, like 5 to 10 seeds will be okay. So it has various health benefits, as I said earlier. So it is used for lowering the blood sugar levels. Like consuming the decoction of the seeds will help in reducing and controlling the blood sugar levels. Then it is also useful for treating various skin problems. Like the paste of Nirmali root can be applied over the skin to overcome the skin issues. Then it is also used for treating jaundice. The seed powder can be mixed along with honey, can be effective remedy for jaundice. Then it also helps in improving digestion. The powder of Nirmali seeds can be given with small amounts to treat the indigestion and diarrhea, etc. So it has various health benefits. So we'll press the seeds inside the soil so that the root growing from it will come in from inside the soil so it can have the nutrition from it. So here we have taken the watering can. So we will add the water into the pot. You should also take into consideration that not to add much water. So if we add more amount of water, then it can lead to a slurry type of soil, which will not be helpful for the growth of plant. So here we are done with planting the sapling. So after like 10 to 15 days, we will get uproot shooting from inside the soil. So here is the Nirmali seeds and the pot having seeds inside it. So I would also like to show the garden, like various plants which are there in my house gallery. So here is aloe vera, then we also have gurvel, then tulsi, which is most important, then a small tree of banyan. Here is periwinkle. So we will water these plants. It's nice fresh morning. We have sunlight onto the plants, so it will be very useful. Oh, I see a flower. So beautiful it is.